These raiders keep attacking my ship, so it's time to put an end to it. What's up, YouTube? Zero here, and today I'm gonna take on Brogan in Starfield. Without further ado, let's try and talk to him. So let's ask him what his problem with Barrett is. What's going on? And they don't have a problem with Barrett. There's something with the ship. They say that they just want my ship. Well, I'm not gonna let him take my ship. So let's see if I can tell him I'm with Constellation and I need him to get off my back. But he's saying that my ship, there's a legend around it and he wants it. Well, it's my ship now and he can't have it. So there is really one of two options left. Either I can persuade him to back down or I can just take Brogan out. Now, Vasco is telling me there's really nothing on the ship. This guy is full of shit. So Brogan doesn't believe him. Says Vasco's programmed. I have one of two options. I'm done with this guy. Let's see if we can agree to disagree. Because let's see. Let's see if he will agree to disagree and just walk away. Apparently not. It's time to get him off my back. We're going to attack him. We're going to put an end to it right here, right now. So against Brogan, you see he's level 6. I have Vasco with me. I'm utilizing this laser gun that I picked up. So far, it's my favorite. It is a semi-auto, which I do really like semi-auto guns. In most games I play, I love semi-auto guns. First enemy wasn't too bad. The other two pirates are level 2. While Brogan is level 6. So they're not too bad. Good news, Vasco is taking a lot of the bullets. You can see Brogan was trying to hide from Vasco, not paying attention that I was right next to him. So I was able to get a lot of decent shots off on him. Jump up, see that he's going just behind this crate. And I'm running out of ammo with my first gun. So I'm going to get out this little automatic pistol. That's really good at close range. This gun is absolutely epic. You see how much damage it does really quickly. Now, I'm sure there are a lot of people who decided to try and persuade Brogan. I wanted to get his gear, so I decided to take him out. There are actually a bunch of other enemies. You just have to take out Brogan in the area. You could take them out, but I decided to take out the enemies in this area and just loot their bodies. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, feel free to give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. I'm going to be doing a bunch of other Starfield content, so make sure you stay on the radar for all of the Starfield content I'm going to be coming out with. But thanks for sticking around, and until next time, peace.